Hello everyone, the Incredible Shrinking Bearded Man here with finally a YouTube update again. Been busy working and sleeping and spending time with my kids, so it's been a while since I've been able to do one of these, and I am here for you now. Wanted to give you a quick little update. It's been like damn near 5 weeks now since I've been eating 100% whole food, vegan, clean, no added salt, oil, or sugar hardly at all. I've been eating a lot of beans, rice, potatoes, oatmeal, veggies, leafy greens, all that stuff, and I feel amazing. I did have one cheat though, which was last weekend. I went and seen the Avengers with my daughter, and lo and behold, I had to have my Reese's Pieces, and when I got home, I felt miserable, and the next day I felt miserable. I had a good fast afterwards to kind of expel it. I had headaches all the rest of the day. Needless to say, it wasn't that great at all. But anyways, I've been doing a lot better lately. As you can see, I trimmed up the beard a little bit. And as you can tell too, I'm getting slimmer as can be. The only thing is though, is I'm kind of cheating right now because I got this little tank top thingy here to kind of hide the loose skin. Kind of tightens up everything. I am definitely in need of it, which it actually helps because if you can actually tell, it kind of makes me look a lot slimmer than what it was, even though I still got all this junk here. But I mean, if you can't tell in the face though, in the chest, like I've gotten very, very lean as far as like, you know, actually, you know, like losing a lot of my body fat. This all here, I guarantee you, is probably about 10 to 20 pounds of skin right here, because you know, I was over 500 at one time. I've lost over 280 pounds. I'm gonna have skin issues, and I've been actually watching a lot of these YouTube videos lately about it, and you know, like for instance, I can't remember her name right now, but she went through, she lost, I think it was like 130 pounds, and you know, she had the skin surgery and everything, and she looks fantastic now. And if I can remember her name, I actually wrote into her trying to get a kind of like a collusion going of sorts, not collusion, whatever. Anyways, sorry, it's been, I got like 4 hours of sleep last night. I woke up, mowed my yard. I'm getting my daughter here in a few hours, so trying to get some things done and on like little sleep right now. But anyways, the skin surgery is nowhere, I don't have the funding for it whatsoever. I'm gonna have to basically do what I have to in order to just deal with it. Like this vest thingy on the weekends was like a, you know, it helps a little bit with my self-esteem and everything, which is kind of like, feels like a man brassiere almost, like a corset for me. It's really weird. You get used to it after a while. Like it's very, very, very binding and it just sucks everything up. But I didn't really like it the first day I got it. It could, but like I wasn't tucking it in. I was just kind of like letting it flow down. And then like every time I sat down and got up, it was all bunched and had to keep adjusting it. But after you actually tuck it in underneath the pants, it works a lot better. And it was only like $15 on Amazon, you know, so. But I haven't gotten the courage yet to actually show you guys the problem with the loose skin that I got. But it is what it is, and I'm coming to terms with it. Like I said, this morning I was 224 pounds. That's on like a 5'11 frame. Very, you know, like I actually got muscles from my job, but as you can see, it's, you know, if I actually didn't have the surgery, I would actually be very, very lean. And I got this like this part here, and then the man boobs and the belly, and then my legs down here. Like I need, like you can literally see like an actual like strong person to a point, you know. Like I'm very active at my job. I work at a door factory, and you know, there is an actual somewhat muscular lean guy underneath all this, but it's just this stuff here is like a deflated balloon that just, you can't do anything about it, you know? So, but it is what it is. Anyways, happy May the 4th. May the 4th be with you. That's why I'm wearing, well, I wear a lot of Star Wars shirts, but I'm trying to be more candid on these. This Friday, I will be being interviewed by Dr. Janie Delaney, which I'm very stoked for because I've been driving back and forth to work listening to her podcast. And I'm like, you know what? Screw it. I'm going to email her. I want to tell my story just like you guys, you know, if you follow the YouTube channel, if you follow my page on Facebook, The Incredible Shrinking Bearded Man, you would know that I have went through this struggle for a long time. I've actually had the page for like 5 years. I started out about 310 pounds back 5 years ago. Back in 2011, I was almost 400. So I've lost, you know, almost like 180 pounds just since 2011. Whereas, you know, when I was like 19, 20, I was over 500 and just back and forth. But again, it is what it is. But I'm hitting 40 here in a couple weeks. And I am happier and healthier and slimmer and leaner than I ever have been my entire life. Even as a little kid, like I was a chubby kid, you know. So that's really good. I got my health, like since, you know, doing this no cheating thing and getting all these, you know, my gut bacteria is back to normal. Like I've been just getting nutrition like crazy. Just fiber, 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 healthy eating, greens, you know, vegetables, fruit, nuts and seeds and potatoes and rice and beans and whole grains and... I can't explain how great I feel lately. It's just crazy. Like, I'm literally, like, just brimming with energy. Like, I literally got, like, 4 or 5 hours of sleep. I instantly got up. I went to the bathroom. I got outside, and I mowed my yard for an hour and a half. You know, because I knew it needed done, but I just couldn't lay in bed and just wait. You know, like, I just, like, all right, let's get this crap done. Because I get my kid, and we're going to have a good, chill evening. I took her out disc golfing last weekend, and she absolutely loved it, I believe. I'm going to take her out again this weekend, get a little active with her, and, you know, get some exercise and have some daddy-daughter bonding time, so that's going to be good. But, yeah, let me know what you think about everything. You know, I feel good. I feel amazing. I know I would feel even more amazing after I got my skin surgery and got healed up and started, you know, just had this new body because, like, all my clothes fit so weird right now because, like, when I was bigger, you know, I was just, you know, just filling up my shirts and that's what it was. But now that, like, I feel slimmer in my body but got this crap going on, you know, I mean, I still got to wear them baggy to a point. Like I said, I mean, like, if you actually look, like, I'm pretty lean if I didn't have the, but when I sit down and stuff, that's when everything, you know, I got that here, and then when I, you know, stretch, it drives me nuts. But I don't know, maybe I need to lose another 10, 15 pounds, maybe that'll get a little better. I'm not even worried about the weight loss right now. I'm worried about my health. Well, I'm not even worried about my health, but I'm more concerned about getting my nutrition in, eating healthy. I still vape. I'm trying to get rid of it, but it is what it is too. But I've been cutting down my milligrams, and I'm gonna try to quit next weekend, I think. So cross fingers. But I'm gonna wrap this up. Hope you guys are doing well. Leave comments, like, subscribe, share, all that stuff. Get this word out. If you know anybody that's going through the same crap as I have or did or do or done or will be, you know, spread the word. So make sure you check out the podcast, Janie Delaney, Dr. Janie Delaney. It's going to be good. So I'll catch you guys later.